future.
So, the legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
This is everything!
Eliminator of evil and defender of justice, the Great Saiyaman is here! Hey, now it's your turn.
Gohan, do I really have to do this with you?
Who is this Gohan you speak of? I'm Great Saiyaman. This is no time for hesitation. We have... Well, let's go!
Fine, fine. I'll do it. Eliminator of evil and defender of justice, Great Saiyan Woman is here!
That was wonderful! You're perfect! Just perfect! You...
Huh? Are you sure? To be honest, that felt pretty good.
Great! Next, we'll have to decide on a perfect duo combination pose.
Okay, got it!
Great! That's the spirit!
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it!
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Supreme High of Time has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes, after all. I mean, really. Don't you think you're being a bit cold? Oh! So you're when he heard you passed the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure that he was the happiest to hear about your success.
Yeah.
What is it?
All right. Ready? Then let's begin. Today, we'll be covering the basics. You'll be seeing some commands in a bit. Press the buttons as they appear. Okay, let's get to it. Pretty simple, huh? Moving on. Try it out. Try it out! Remember what you learned and put what you practiced into action. Oh, but first, items can be a real lifesaver in battle. Try using one. That's how you do it. Now, let loose and go wild.
Yeah!
control and capable arms. And that's about it for me. Come on, I'm looking forward to seeing what you can do.
Gives, Kale? Huh? So I just talk into this thing?
Uh-huh! Whenever you're ready!
Hey! You punks hearing me over this?
Now, Piccolo, do it! Special Beam Cannon!
Damn it!
Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't happening, except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you... Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly, but battles later on in history... So continue with your training, because only the strong can... But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there should... As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Allow me to walk you out. This way.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!